So after you figure out, you know, where you're gonna be, you're gonna need like a team, because you can't do it by yourself, you just can't. So you gotta find someone you trust. You know, I personally worked with a couple different people. I say working with my best friend is probably the hardest thing ever because we fought a lot about money, so you probably don't want to work with a friend. If people change who you start seeing, how much money you can make, and even if you're the most trustworthy person ever, like, they're still gonna second guess you. So, just don't do it with a friend. I also say, find someone who's not an alcoholic, who's not drug dependent, because, you know, that can cause you to fall asleep early, really. You make all your money, the longer you're up, the longer your game runs, that's the profit you want it. After the first 5 hours, you're gonna just be making pure profit, so you don't want nobody passing out, because that happened a lot. I'd say one time when I first started, probably like my third weekend, I lent someone like $2,000 to put them in the books for $2,000. And I was drinking, and I was enjoying myself, I was making money. I passed out on the couch. That guy, he owed me $2,000. Was cashed out by my dealer. He was up, he made more than that. I didn't even get my $2,000 back because I was asleep, knocked out, drunk, on the couch. Walked right by me. That was a very expensive lesson. But we'll move on to lesson 3. You gotta collect those books. You gotta be on them. You gotta call them. You gotta show up at their work. You gotta say, where's my money? You gotta get your money back.